classified briefing regarding the POW known as Ryan. Identify yourself.
Commander Nick Reyes.
3, 2, 1.
We believe Ryan's mission was to incinerate himself along with the ATIS. His implanted transponder would have been destroyed, halting its signal, sending an all clear to the enemy fleet. Stratcom could only assume an invasion would follow. We need to act on this intel, Captain. Make it your purpose. Top Cat out.
Captain, the ship is in position. We should get you out there.
Captain Farron.
Salt, get a combat rescue team out there now.
There's no one out there, Reyes.
Gator, call the flight deck. I'll go out there myself.
I'll go with you, sir.
Captain, we've no life signs, no beacons. It's a total loss, sir.
That's a signal buoy.
It's close.
I've got it.
Put it through.
Yes, sir.
This is Admiral Salen Koch of the Olympus Mons. The UNSA ship Tigris lies in ruin. There will be no rest for the enemies of the front. I speak now to the Retribution. We will continue to fight you inside and outside your fading world. Your cities will surrender, broken and weak. We will not fail. Mars Eternum.
We were set up on Vesta. They knew the Tigris or Rhett would respond.
It was an ambush.
Corporal Brooks is right, Captain.
Brooks isn't a corporal anymore. You're Sergeant now. You're the commander of the Marines on this ship.
My honor, sir. We should contact Admiral Rance now, Commander.
No. Staff Sergeant Omar said to pick your mission. Don't let it pick you. That's exactly what we're gonna do. Bring it in. Ethan, log this.
Check.
Stratcom sends us out. We get hit. This time it was Tigris. Next time it's Red. Respect to the Admiral, the desk is not the deck. It's time to raise the black flag and start cutting throats.
Good on you, Captain.
SDF is guarding targets of opportunity out here. We're gonna turn the tables. Set up an ambush of our own back home.
Earth, sir?
We lure the Olympus to Geneva and take it out.
I love this plan.
May I ask how, Captain?
We have access to an SDF transponder. It was planted in the operative who took out the ATIS in Geneva. It was a suicide mission. It would have stopped transmitting when the operative was killed.
So we would have lost our guns. They would have lost their transponder signal.
That would relay an all clear. The fleet would have made immediately.
Interrogative. The guns won't be down, sir.
We just need SDF to think they are. They'll be caught off guard. ATIS will engage their fleet.
Counter-deception. We set the table and they come to eat.
And Retribution?
We take Red out of the equation. She's seen enough.
Luminal Gulf, way outside atmosphere.
Response time from that distance would be considerable. We couldn't render aid.
A drop into atmosphere could be catastrophic.
Blast wave alone would be quite destructive.
So hope it doesn't come to that.
Ethan, get our tacticals on the map. Prepare a brief, get it to Stratcom right away.
Aye, sir.
This could turn the tide of the war, Captain.
I'm counting on it, Brooks. Prepare your men. Get a strike package up.
Yes, sir.
Mac, make sure power's up to snuff.
Captain.
I want that ship, Reyes.
Let's go get it, Salt.
Call it, Captain. We'll execute on your orders. A marker for your mission plan has been added to Earth, sir. It's our last chance to clean up the map, sir. If not, we plot a course for home. Your call.
Vesta 3 wasn't the only mining colony hit by the Olympus. Collateral left a huge cache of precious metals drifting near the sun. Those resources are UNSA property. SETEF's got skelters guarding a salvage team. Let's scramble air and claim what's ours. Proximity to the sun is a risk. Our jacks can only take the heat for a matter of minutes. Let's get out and back on a tight loop.
Thank you.
We got two enemies in this fight. Set Def and the sun.
Nothing we can't handle.
Copy. What's our timeline?
Minutes, sir. We're in place.
This one's for Omar.
Hell yes, Captain.
Star One's tower rises. Extreme heat warning.
Check. 1-1.
Raj.
Launch in 3, 2, 1.
Time out here, make every shot count.
Shot down now, sir.
Eyes on enemy scouts.
Let's rain hate, weapons free.
Holy shit, that's a whole 8 quadrant.
That's a score of 5 8s in there.
We'll have to earn this one. Keep your eyes on the clock.
Damage.
Missile out.
Critical. You need regress now.
by Scar-led airstrikes have destroyed the Settlement Defense Front's primary fueling station on Titan, Saturn's largest moon. At least 100 militants were killed in the ground-based operation to cut off enemy fueling capability in the region on this, the first day in what will no doubt be a protracted war between SETDEF and the UNSA. A STRATCOM official says, "We are standing with our UNSA allies against both traditional and hybrid warfare aggression."
Captain, tough going out there. Glad you made it, sir.
What's our target, Captain?
It's time for Operation Black Flag, sir. We should execute right away.